As you wish, Your Majesty.
Buzz, buzz.
Yeah.
Grow, plant, grow. Tolerant, taller. Grow, plant, grow. Watch it climb. Grow, plant, grow. How about a flower? Grow, plant, grow. Pollination time. Grow, plant, grow. Tolerant, taller. Grow, plant, grow. Watch it climb. Grow, plant, grow. How about a flower?
A plant can't grow if it don't have seeds, so pollination is what it needs. The stem into the pistil, the pollen goes. You don't know pollination is the reason a flower grows. The very best friend of a plant can be a beetle or a moth or a honeybee, a wasp or a bat or a butterfly, a bird or a mammal that wanders by. A plant with seeds will multiply, just needs a pollinator to come on by. The flower has nectar that's so, so sweet, and to a pollinator, that's quite the treat. The pollen is sticky and it'll ride on the animal's body so far and wide.
Where a plant is waiting to make some seeds and a little bit of pollen, it's all it needs.
Grow, plant, grow, taller and taller. Grow, plant, grow, watch it climb. Grow, plant, grow, how about a flower? Grow, plant, grow, it's pollination time. Grow, plant, grow, taller and taller. Grow, plant, grow, watch it climb. Grow, plant, grow, how about a flower?
If you like almonds and pumpkins too, watermelon berries, red and blue, candy bars, everybody's favorite food, made of chocolate, you know, so fun to chew. For that, you could thank the pollinators for what they do. So many good foods that we like to eat wouldn't grow without a pollinator's amazing feet. Because of pollinators, the plant has fruit, so give pollinators a big salute.
How you did me wrong, and I grew strong, and I learned.